of speculation about the source of music. Historic prophetic books have stated that people of God used music way back when. But really, that speculation is just what it is. To me, I feel music was there before the creation of man. When the stars formed, there was music in the heavens. It's also said that music originated in Africa, a place where all walks of life, all areas of life, has music as its integral part. Culture, religion, festivals, celebrations. Music. So today, I want to play some gentle music. It's part of my life and yours. It's gonna be very, very gentle show. So just relax, ease yourself, Sunday night, and enjoy some soothing music. Responsible for giving us this gift of music.
I know that music is even older than the Pharaoh. Maybe Adam sang to Eve and gave her a song. Whoa, whoa. Lord, won't you help us to put the words and sound together? Let it rise from earth to heaven and fill the
you for music.
People, you'll find out who you
sister.
I really want you, babe.
Refined woman. Expressive. Yeah. I have to say that the tune that I played earlier on, the Al Green tune, was donated to the Black to Basic show by Ellen Springle. Thanks for that tune. Okay, continue. Sunday. Thank you.
Stay out every evening at the same time, and though I'll always be in pool hall. Well, is it here? I look in the drugstore. Is it here? No, it don't come here no more. Well, I tell you what, I saw him. He was sitting